Good evening, everybody, and thank you for joining us here in the meeting house in Ballitore Village. Tonight, Griese Youth Theatre are hosting Cathu as we celebrate the winter solstice. The Youth Theatre has had its own celebrations this year as we celebrated 21 years of youth drama. We managed in this very strange year to stay connected with our young members through socially distanced classes, outdoor classes and online Zoom. And we completed a number of projects and participated in Kearney and we've also collaborated with the Ballitorean filmmakers and their director, Eamon McMahon, is here tonight to make sure everything goes according to plan. The renovations we completed this year in the meeting house were timely given the COVID restrictions, and those renovations and improvements to the space will continue next year. We are really grateful to all our stakeholders and funders, and in particular Kildare County Council for their ongoing support. The gig tonight is a fundraiser for the meeting house. We have a GoFundMe page and you can join the link on the YouTube channel and also on our Facebook page. So let's hear it for Cathu. Thank you.
Thanks very much.
Solstice up here, and kind of an unusual situation.
Yeah, very much so. It's really strange.
and so lovely here. And it's just a real pleasure acoustically to sing here, so we're delighted to be here.
Such a historic venue. So
beautiful. So, the next one we're doing?
I think we'll do Liverpool Loo.
Sure, why not?
Can you hear the key there, Tom?
Apparently. Right.
Liverpool Loo.
All right. And again, this is, you may hear a few kind of funny things from time to time, but it's kind of a bit artificial, but we'll give it a lash anyway. So forgive us any trespasses. All right.
Thank you.
carry on with an Everly Brothers number, I think, this time, isn't it?
Yeah, it's nice and lively after that.
Yeah, a lively tune, I suppose, but
like all our tunes.
Not so nice words, not so nice sentiments. It's like sung in, sung in a happy way, but if you listen to the words, it's a fella that has been left forsaken. Far Thracia, Mara Derna.
Yeah.
G. I've been told to say the people's key. G of G. No, just go with just goes at Raman speed, I think.
But can we start?
Yeah. There goes my baby. Yes. Right. Hang on.
Jesus. Strap in.
You never get roadies. Need them. Right. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Never know of the people on my glory.
wearing, especially for the occasion. So fresh, and I need the words because we kind of robbed it or stole it or purloined it or whatever you want to call it from it's a really old carol, I suppose, but it's probably the most famous version over this part of the world from the voice squad. And this is our version of it.
Yeah, we're going to have a go.
Actually, before we start, can I have that note, please, that I need? Okay, I'll probably forget it anyway.
They humbly cast them at his feet.
prevailing situation and all that.
So we can I just see what I'm actually doing again?
Should it be better?
Is this going to be better?
No, it's not. How have I been?
Oh, Jesus. Do we have any happy songs at all?
No, we don't.
And my way of pain is the M50 on most nights. Okay, what's this in G?
More G.
More G.
G for Jesus.
G for Jesus. Anyway, sure.
Yeah, this is severe misery, but it's a nice song.
Like, come on. It's in misery to hear us. Normally I do this on the low whistle, the D whistle, but I only have a B flat tonight, so.
Aidan, a wonderful
love you,
musician. But he's he wants to mind his mammy.
Like us all.
And we were supposed to have, actually, we were hoping to have a friend of mine on double bass tonight, but again, cousins have gotten COVID, so he just wants to play it, just wants to play it safe. So unfortunately, Jim Devlin couldn't be with us tonight, but maybe next time. And then, of course, there's Jerry Madden.
So another classic. This is American, but like,
it's another classic which we're about to destroy.
We'll do to Tennessee Waltz. Very
popular. Grab your partners.
Grab your partners.
Sorry. Oh, sorry, I said Dolly Parton. Sorry.
Speaking of that, we might do one of her songs.
Yeah, we'll do Dolly's. I painted your finger. What's that mean? It's a C chord there. There's.
If you don't pull me
Santa got stuck up the chimney. Achoo, achoo, achoo.
That's what happens when you go off script.
Anyway, back. We're back now.
We're back to Dolly.
We're back in the room.
Actually, loads of people did this, didn't it?
Oh, yeah.
But we have the best
version. I think Miley Cyrus might be
thinking
about it.
Really?
I think so, yeah.
It's the title.
Or no, she did Jolene, didn't she? The twerking version.
Right. Anyway, Silver Dagger.
Theme behind them is just pure and utter misery. yesterday I came across a really good flat picking guitar player, a fellow called Billy Strings.
Oh yeah.
And the second line of the song is "Methamphetamine has got a hold of me." So it's actually brought it right up to date.
Yeah.
He's only about, I think this guy's about 20, 21.
Did he have any Cobra songs yet?
Huh?
Any Cobra
songs
yet?
Anyway, you better watch out.
Better not.
Yeah. Anyway, we give this a lash in the key of C. It's a bit of a Monroe song, the farther of bluegrass on a wall of time. So I know.
Advice of the
his string actually got caught in the fret when I bent it.
Excuses.
Poor workman and his tools was all I want to know.
My sister, Cathu, if she's watching, she likes this song.
Apparently there's loads of great comments going on.
Thanks very much, people.
Lovely to go to the GoFundMe.
Get
as
off
well,
the stage.
Stop now.
So if you can go to the GoFundMe page, it's going to be great to throw a few quid at this fantastic venue.
What is it? GoFundMe? Sorry, I thought it was...
So this is for all the
singers. We sing this one.
We sing this one.
We don't have right. No, this is all more voice squad, isn't it?
Yeah, can't go for the voice squad.
Hopefully, Calorie's not watching this morning. Can I get some more?
Yes, sir.
Well, it's already in my
Cian Dermot.
Cian Dermot. Even what Irish, Irish, is that?
Yeah. So we're going to do this as our last song, Leash. Thanks very much for having us.
Hopefully we'll be doing it.
Yeah, I hope you'll have us back.
Face to face next year.
Yeah, with a crowd.
This is mad. This is the first time I've ever done. This is, you don't know what to be saying. And it's live. You can't take it back.
Seems to not stop you anyway, Tom.
And my usual ebullient moody self, am I?
Anyway, this is what we do regularly.
By the way, Leash, the fee is the same even though it's online. So.
But it does mention good night. And thanks for
serendipity at its best.
Artfully chosen.
Thanks for watching in, if you watched in, and thanks to Leash again for having us.
We look back on the tape and see how good or bad this was. We might do another one sometime. But
yeah, that's
this.
Thanks very much.